Hi, I'm Alex from Bear Lab. In this tutorial, I will show you how to design a Messi website by Wix Editor X. At first, let's check out the final website when we followed this tutorial. So, let's continue the part 2 of this tutorial. Apply grid to the next section. 3 columns and 4 rows. Adjust the grid. Change the section title. From Layout Tools, I drag a container box and change the background color to red. Add the date to this first column. Perfect. I'll import a match photo to the second column. Set the focal point. I'll add match information to the third column. We'll be right back. stack and duplicate this. I'll change this background to dark. Okay, next, I'll duplicate this and drag to the second row. Add the second match photo. Now, do the same for the third row. Set the focal point. Perfect. We've just done the upcoming matches section. Next, I'll create the banner section. Import a Messi's photo. I'll add the title and description. adding some padding to this section. I'll copy the element design and paste. Okay, done. To create the next section, I'll add a grid with 4 columns and 4 rows. Quick add the title and then change it to partners. Next, I'll import some famous brand logos. These brand logos are just for demo purpose. So, let's drag each logo to each cell. So as not to waste your time, I'll duplicate this. So, we've done the partners section. Let's name these sections in Layers panel. Okay, the last section of this site. The master footer. I'll set the min height to 770 pixels. I'll upload a footer background image and stretch it. Drag a container to the editor and add some padding. Apply grid to this container, 4 columns and 3 rows. Quick add a title to the first row. Change the text. I'll drag a horizontal lines to the editor. Set the width and change the color. I'll delete the old copyright text line. I'll add the site logo to the first column of the second row. Next, I'll create some footer widgets. Press Command D to duplicate this. Now, stack them. Duplicate this widget and drag to the third column. I'll drag a social bar to this widget. Perfect. At the final row, I'll add a paragraph. Change the text to a copyright text. I'll add some spaces to some sections. Add the scroll effect to these text layers. Let's check in the preview mode. Perfect. So, we've just done the Messi website in desktop screen. In the next video, I will make it responsive for other screens like tablets, phones, etc. And, maybe, I will add some animation effects. Thanks for watching. I hope you had fun and we'll see you in the next video.